I cannot believe the outpour that I've gotten from everybody back home. That is just, that's making me smile ear to ear. So thank you, everybody in the South Coast area, for all your support.
Everybody is so proud of you.
Absolutely.
I mean, the feedback on, we put up this performance on Fun 107's website, and I mean, the feedback, it's overwhelming. Wow. that you've received about this. It's just incredible. I heard you were saying that you were more nervous about last night, because this was recorded when? Like, how long ago did you record this?
I can't say how long ago, but not too long ago. We had one day of shooting. If you watch the show, you notice sometimes they're outside. Sometimes Melby's wearing pink. Like, they do a few days of auditions.
Yeah.
And then they put it all together for the show. So.
And where did that happen, in L.A.?
Yeah.
So, but you said, I thought it was funny, that you were more nervous about last night than when you actually stepped on the stage to perform.
Yeah, absolutely.
Why? Why were you more nervous about that?
Don't get me wrong. I was nervous on the day. But it was just knowing that everyone's going to be watching. It's kind of like that big moment in the movie, like when Selena hears herself on the radio. You know what I mean? Like, I knew everybody was going to be watching.
People yeah.
were really excited. And, you know, I haven't heard myself since it happened, so I had no idea what it was really going to sound like and what I was going to look like on TV.
Did you watch the show? You must have watched last night, right?
Yeah, I watched. I wasn't sure if I wanted to, but I did.
Here was my favorite. Other than the singing, this was my favorite part of your appearance on America's Got Talent last night.
My name's Samantha Johnson. I'm 26 years old. I'm from New Bedford, Massachusetts. And
bam, right there. I love that. Loud and proud.
Yes.
I'm from New Bedford, Massachusetts. So you're a New Bedford High grad.
Yep.
You went to New Mandan Middle School, where you headed up the drama club there.
Yes, I did. I actually worked with you once. You came in and did our career fair for Europe.
I remember that. I remember that fondly. So the two questions I had for you, because they mentioned that you got started with your third grade talent show.
Right.
Where was that?
I grew up in Dennis. On Cape Cod, and then I moved to New Bedford literally right before September 11th.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, I came.
So what grade were you in?
Baker School. What was that?
What grade were you in when you moved to New Bedford?
Right at the end of my sixth grade year.
Mm-hmm. So okay.
A couple months later, I was in seventh grade at Normandin.
Yeah.
Shout out to Mr. Miller.
And the other question I had for you is, it said that you're still waitressing. Where do you waitress?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, here and there. Like, my grandfather and my family side lives in Pennsylvania, so whenever I bop around, I just see whenever I can pick up extra shifts, to be honest, because auditions certainly don't pay anything.
We're talking to...
I've heard more no's than yes's.
Talking to Samantha Johnson, who wowed about 10 million people on America's Got Talent last night and was talking about how she's from New Bedford, loud and proud. And, man, I tell you, it was, I felt like I was up on stage there with you last night.
Oh, wow. Thank you. I'm glad. I felt everybody's support. I'm telling you, it's such an overwhelming feeling. I'm so grateful.
So are you the oldest of six kids?
Yep, I am.
Wow.
Wow.
And so I think it's worth mentioning that your younger sister, Marlena, is Miss Fall River right now. And she was former Miss New Bedford back in 2012.
Yep, she was. Yep.
And she learned everything. She
competed at Miss Mass.
Learned everything from you.
Oh, yeah, you know. Of course.
So
where
what
would she be?
What happens now? So you move on to the next round, and when's the next time you're going to be on TV?
I'm not sure exactly when I will be airing, but the next round, now I have to prepare something new. And then from this point, the judges start weeding people out before they go to the live shows. So now this next round is cutting everybody so they can get it down to their, I think, top 32 is what will initially go to the live rounds where everybody gets to vote.
Now, just between us, nobody else is listening. Just between you.
Oh, come on.
Listen,
you're gonna ask her something she can't answer.
Samantha, this is just you and me right here. You and Michael. What song are you preparing for the next time?
Oh, man. I really, you know, even if I could say, I wouldn't want to say.
Why is that?
I like the surprise.
The element of surprise.
But I will say it's not going to be like what it was last time.
It was amazing last time.
Yeah, that
though.
Was beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so
much. What made
much.
You choose Aretha?
I am a very old school person. I'm an old soul. I believe in the legends, and I think that if the legends did it, you should do it. So I thought it would be a nice, classy performance. I don't think it was too overdone. The song is... Aretha's the reigning diva. She's the reigning queen, so...
Can I put it...
I give it a shot.
I'm going to put in my guess as to what you're going to sing. You ready? Are you sitting down?
Okay.
Yeah. Watch, I'm going to nail this right now. She is going to sing a Michael Jackson song, and
really?
I predict it's I Want You Back.
Hmm. Wow. Okay.
She's like, nope.
Tell everybody why I think you're going to do a Michael Jackson song.
I've been all over the world with the Michael Jackson tour.
Yeah.
I've been to Scandinavia, Germany, Ireland,
oh, wow.
Australia, Malaysia, New Zealand, Japan. So before yesterday, I've been on national TV in 5 other countries.
But never
that's
the United States.
Incredible.
Never
yeah,
in the United States.
Just,
yeah.
This was a whole new level.
Well, that's...
This is hometown.
That is my... that's my request. I Want You
okay.
Back by the... Well, technically, the Jackson 5.
Yep.
All right.
All right.
So,
I'll keep that in mind.
Mark it down. Listen, we're going to be following you the whole way. Best of luck to you.
And absolutely.
I'm telling you right now, you will never understand how proud everybody here is on the South Coast of you right now.
I can't wait to come back. Thank you so much to every single person who watched and messaged me last night.
When are you coming home?
Just in a couple days.
Couple of days? And then if you do make it past that, when does the Radio City Music Hall show? When does that happen?
The live shows will start. Well, of course, we won't watch if I don't make it through, of course. But I think.
Yeah, screw them.
Yeah.
I think in August. So I think like right at the start of August.
Samantha Johnson of New Bedford and Bedford High grad on America's Got Talent last night.
All the best to you, Samantha.
She made it through when she was here on Fun 107. Here's